Welcome everyone. Today we are going to see about the working of the rotary evaporator. This is the heating bath. We can adjust the temperature of the heating bath here, and we have the flask. In the flask we take a sample along with the solvent. The solvent boils well below the boiling point of the solvent due to the very low pressure generated inside the flask. The vapors of the solvent reaches the spiral column and condenses due to the water circulation inside the spiral column and collected in the round bottom flask. The pressure gauge is used to monitor the vacuum inside the flask. The vacuum is supplied by this vacuum pump. After evaporation of the solvent, we left with the residue or extract. The temperature of the water bath and the vacuum pressure should be adjusted carefully according to the needs to get the best result. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please hit the like button, and if you have not subscribed, please subscribe to the channel. Thank you all.